Hello everyone, I hope everyone is well. This is your boy Rex Dan did it. So I'm coming back with this video. It's a recap of yesterday's session around 3:30. Unfortunately, yesterday we didn't have a session due to as you know, Funny Lucky was not feeling well. He's not feeling well yesterday. So yeah, we didn't have a session, but then I'm making a recap. I'm just showing you guys what actually happened yesterday on Dow Jones US 30. This is definitely not gonna be a long video, but I'm just gonna explain to you guys what happened yesterday and we can take it from there. Yeah, as you can see, the market has been bullish since this area. The market has been bullish since 8 in the morning. So the market has been pushing up, pushing down, and came to retest this level 2 times. And after 2 times, it printed a bullish engulfing. After printing a bullish engulfing, I'm sure there are people who actually took this trade around this area here. And that TP was here. And just like that. Just like that. Yeah. Stop loss was just... Nope, that's too short. Stop loss was just here, because now we have two tests here. It's coming to test these two supports here, the first one and the second one. It's confirmation that it's failing to break this support. So after testing this support 2 times, it printed a bullish engulfing. This is a confirmation, this is a candlestick confirmation, then we're pushing to the upside. Perfect. So now the market has been playing. These are small moves. I don't like entering these small moves here. So yesterday, look around 2:30, look what happened. Yesterday around 2:30, look what happened. The market finally broke this area here, came to retest this support. It broke this resistance here, came to test this support the first time. Printed this the first time and came to support this, came to test this support again for the second time. After breaking this support, the market shot up. After the market shooting up, this was around 2:30. 2:30, broke above this resistance, came back for a retest. This was a beautiful trade. This is a break and a retest. And as you can see, the retest came with a rejection candlestick, then it shot up to the upside. So let me show you around 3:30. Around 3:30, I'm sure there are people who got this move too. Beautiful break and a retest. As I said, the market was bullish. The market was bullish. Beautiful, beautiful trade. A break and a retest. Okay, that's perfect. So around 3:30. 3:30 was here. So around 3:30, look what the market did. The market failed to break this resistance. It rejected this resistance. And as we like to say, or around 3:30, US 30 looks for the nearest support or resistance to go test it. If it fails to break it, then we know which direction the market is going. That's why here I even wrote selling zone, meaning when the market reaches this point here, we're gonna be looking for selling opportunities. And look what 3:30 yesterday, around 3:30, we got this rejection candlestick. I'm sure people, when the market was pushing up, they bought, but then after the candlestick closed, we saw the market can't break this resistance. So we could have taken this trade around this area here. We could have taken this trade around this area here until this area here. Don't forget, guys, we're talking about US 30. This move here, it's a lot. It's a lot. And as you can see, we went straight to profit. We could have went to straight to profit, because now, look, after this rejection candlestick, look what happened. The market came to retest this area again. After that, no drawdown, straight into profit. And look what the market did again. The market, after hitting TP, was gonna come up, go down again, and breaking this, it was gonna break again this support here. and after breaking this support here, came back for a retest. So this was gonna be our second entry. This was gonna be our second entry. Let me just this was gonna be our second entry. Our TP was just gonna be around this area here. Our TP was just gonna be around, but unfortunately the market didn't reach that point. The market didn't reach that point, so maybe we could have taken some you know, profits. And there's a reason why the market didn't reach this point. Maybe if I check here, we're gonna find out that there's a psychological level. That's why the market didn't break this point. So as you can see, yesterday we could have caught this move, this selling opportunity, because the market failed to break this resistance, and this is our high selling zone. We could have gotten this move, and we have a break and retest again, and we could have gotten this move, and we could have you know, ate yesterday. But as you can see, yesterday before going to sleep, I just made this I had my analysis here. As you can see, the market was failing to break these areas here, so I saw a selling opportunity. Yeah, but yeah guys, that's it for, you know, yesterday's recap. Unfortunately, Funny Lucky was not there. We hope he gets well. So I thought I should make you this video and show you guys what actually happened yesterday on USDT. Thank you for watching this video. Please don't forget to like, subscribe, and click the notification button. Forex Chasers, we out in the building.